Hi everyone, welcome back to TechnoWaves, your one-stop destination for the tech updates and gadget reviews. Today I will show you how to factory reset your Windows 11 or 10 PC or laptop step by step. So whether your system has become slow, full of errors, or you just want a refresh start, so this video has you covered everything. But before starting, there is a quick reminder. A factory reset will erase all your apps, settings and files, so make sure to back up your important docs, photos and anything you don't want to lose. So got your backup ready? Great, let's reset it. So the first step is click Windows plus I. You will directly open your settings in your laptop and go tap on system and scroll down and you will and select the recovery option. Tap on that, right corner you can see reset PC. Tap on that. It has provided two options. Yes, remove everything and keeps my files. In this remove everything, it will wipe up everything, your personal files, apps, settings, everything, if you want to wipe the PC clean. But if you want to keep all your personal files stored in user folders, but some apps files might be lost anyway, but it will remove only apps and settings. So you can choose this keep my files option, but I want to clean up my whole laptop, so I will go for this remove everything. Tap on this, so it will take some time, and here you can see how it is showing how would you like to reinstall Windows means. So after resetting your laptop, it will asking for how would you reinstall your Windows, if you want downloading by cloud download or if you want a local reinstalling. So tapping on cloud download, it will reinstall your Windows directly from cloud download. But if you tap on local reinstall, it will be reinstall Windows from this device only. And one thing reminded, choosing cloud download can use more than 4GB of data, so you should have a must at best Wi-Fi connection, so you can go for cloud download. Then the cloud install option is faster and downloads the latest version of Windows. Because of the cloud install option is faster and downloads the latest version of Windows, but you need to keep it connected to the internet, which might not work for laptops as the Wi-Fi passwords are often removed. So the local install option uses existing files to load the version you already have. So the best thing, cloud installing only. So the follow the instructions and wait for the process. You will see here, tap on next, getting things ready. You can follow the instructions and wait for the process to complete. It will take some time, guys. It is not a thing that complete in minutes. Yes, it of course it takes an hours. So you can change the settings with the have a reset button. Tap on that, which will state that process when clicked, and it will reset your laptop. So Windows will automatically restart and guide you through the account creation process. Yes, after resetting, it will give you the creation process. You can insert the Microsoft credential and continues where you left off. So guys, so now you can continue your creation and you are now good to go, guys. Once the reset is done, your PC will feel like a brand new, just like the day you bought it. So did this guide help you guys? Drop your thoughts in the comments. And if you got your Windows 11 running fresh, so smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe to TechnoWaves channel for more quick tech fixes and unboxing videos. So stay smart, stay updated. Thanks for watching.